just got Navaya from school. Say hello.
Hello.
How was your day at school?
Good.
What happened?
Bro, today, this girl, it's Emery's girlfriend, right?
Who?
She got a girlfriend.
Okay.
So basically, what she was talking about that I talked, I was talking smack and I really wasn't. And then somehow she told it to my group. Like, when I hang out outside, you know, one of my friends just subscribed so they know. So, she told my group. So one of them is, after that, she started hugging me, being happy, hugging me when I was like this morning. Now, when I say hi to her, she just looks at me. She don't say nothing.
The two-phase in fifth grade. Oh my gosh. So y'all, she say she got sixth grade friends too.
Only one.
How that happen?
Because I started talking to him.
Him?
Oh ugly. My God.
Don't talk about people. There you go. Anyway,
see,
y'all.
See, shit, here you go. I was just playing. That's why I said that, because I thought you thought that I liked him.
No, that's not what I thought. Anyway, y'all, we're about to go to, where are we about to go?
Dave's Hot Chicken.
So we will hit y'all up whenever we get there. Peace out.
Bye.
All right, y'all, we made it here to Dave's Hot Chicken. So this is what I got. I got mac and cheese. This is what Navaya got. She got a mac and cheese too.
I was hungry, so I have any on it.
She got a Sprite, I got a Sprite. I actually just got a free drink. They're scanning the barcode. That was so short.
Well, that's what I say.
Thank you, Lord, for this food. Amen.
You said it short too.
All right. Like a 9 out of 10. Y'all should definitely come try here.
Somebody said on TikTok it was a 7 out of 10.
I give it an 8 out. No, a 9 out of 10.
I give it a 10 out of 10, though. It's so good.
10 out of 10.
It just feels.
I try not to come here that much because it's so.
It's so much fried food.
Not good for you. But look at me. This and the bread.
Oh, sorry. I wasn't trying to take it off for myself.
Oh, my ear doesn't always go all the way down. I have to drink some.
Really drink some.
I have those moments where I eat a piece and I put something in my chest and then it's going like that. It'll stay right there. Then I can't breathe. And then after that, I have to do something.
Yeah, because last time she got a different temperature and she was choking bad. Crying bad by the toilet. Never again. Didn't have the nerves to try to get a hotter one today. No,
it was
getting mild. No, mild.
My nose. I don't hate
she that. Gave us a big scare.
And it was scary for me because it was hurting my throat. Now we're gonna eat the fries.
I'm not gonna eat probably all my fries. I try not to.
They're
fries. Eat
really
a lot
good.
Of fries, but they are.
Here's your bite.
Are you showing us out?
Yeah.
I hope we're not talking too late.
Why do you think you hear us?
Man, I'm so tired. I had to do star tests today, and I hated it so bad.
People that watching our channel in my school, you know what it was like. We was trapped in there forever. Mm-hmm. Like forever.
The kids. I didn't have no lunch today, so you know I'm hungry. Oh, yeah.
I don't know what to eat. I thought it was
what?
Cheetos.
What? I gotta stop eating like this. But it's so good.
Yeah, it's involved when she's having the baby dinner. Mm-hmm. And baby got a strong adventure.
Oh, she did? Mm-hmm. Y'all didn't have goldfish?
Yeah, we did. We have cereal, goldfish, and jolly ranchers in our cereal.
It's like the music getting louder. Boy. I don't know what to say.
Yo, how do we get the camera to see the steam?
Boy.
I'm gonna try to eat the fries.
This is a thumbnail. You can do that.
I was gonna do a thumbnail.
Yeah. I don't know if you see it.
We didn't put our mac and cheese up in there.
No. It's fine.
Wait, they can't see
it. Like this.
So, what I'm gonna do?
I honestly didn't see the point of putting pickles in here. Wait.
Do this with this. It tastes like cheese fries.
I'm sure it do. By the way, I think their temperatures are mild, medium, hot, and reaper. Or something like that.
Extra hot and then.
Oh, extra hot then reaper. And I think you gotta sign a waiver before you could get the reaper. That's how hot it is.
Yeah, Spice King had dinner.
Why?
And you said it was spicy.
I'm never.
Me either. Who wants to?
I'm never trying that. She probably wanna try it, but she's not trying it.
My stomach will be hurting.
Exactly.
They put so much seasoning on here, guys.
They did. A lot of sodium. They only gave us one sauce, y'all, for all this chicken and it's small. They probably hear me talking about them. Tired. I've been standing up for 8 hours. Well, almost 8 hours today.
I'm so tired.
because I had to prop the start test, and she got to sit down at school and probably take a nap.
I didn't take a nap. I couldn't. Because I didn't even want to be in with another teacher. I wanted to be in this baby's class.
I told her you liked her.
What'd you say?
She said, oh, that's so sweet. And then she laughed.
Maybe we need to get another class, though.
Why?
That person doesn't know how to act. Really.
Yeah, so I think it was one day last week, some kid got sick in the class, in her class. And another kid that was trying to be rude and mean to her accidentally stepped in the stuff and basically wiped it on her new Converse that her dad bought her for school.
Yeah, just Teresa.
Rude. Teresa. What are you saying her name on? Camera. Okay. What if she watched this video and she hear her name? Anyway.
Teresa, be out there.
Don't you dare.
I'm not even going
to say that. Don't be doing that, because then she going to try to say you bullying her on camera. We don't do that. We don't bully.
Who said I was bullying? She was bullying me first.
I'm just saying. No need to clap back. Excuse me. No need to clap back. It's all good.
I'm going
to
defend myself from that girl.
You should defend yourself.
That's that girl. Well, that's
someone.
No,
not
that.
I know that. It look like, excuse
me.
This is so fattening.
So now fattening. I'm gonna have my burger, guys. But I'm gonna give me up like a pack of sauce just to eat it. This is gonna be messy.
Do they give it to you for free?
No, I don't know.
Go ask them. Ask for two if they do give it. I feel like a fat person. Yeah. Oh, okay, they do. Yeah. Okay, the packet sauces.
This is the same thing.
Packet sauce.
I don't know how to open it though.
It's the same thing that's in here.
I didn't ask you to open it for me.
No, for what?
Because I don't know what I'm
doing. She's trying to get them to open it for her when I'm right here, obviously. Here, take this.
All right, guys, now I'm going to eat my burger, okay? So it's going to be messy. I need extra paper towels. Can you give me one of the paper towels like that?
Yeah, just take the last one that you brought me.
Thank you. This might be messy. I don't know.
This is so good. So good. Y'all, they looking at us in the kitchen when they need to be cooking. I think it'd be so good if they had wings. Man, with this on there, with this seasoning on there, what you think?
No, I could do it to me sucks. Nobody wants that. Mm. Yeah. Really salty.
Why am I already ready to go? I'm tired. I need to go home and go to sleep. I'm so glad I got first period off tomorrow and it's a block day.
Uh-huh.
A block day. They stay in my class. Well, a block day is when the kids stay in your class for two class periods. So I have a first period off, and it's like two class periods that I'm off.
Can't believe that my work.
Her attention span is off.
Hold on. Red dancer, but I have to know how to do the splits and like do a desk job.
Ah, well, you could be in dance.
I need to learn how to do a split.
Not exactly. You still can make the team.
I want to be flexible. Oh, she was flexible.
I think it's on second.
Why?
I don't know. I got it. Anyway. Yeah. Show y'all the place. This is where we sitting at. It has good lightning.
Yeah. And look at the little triangle.
There. Little thing. Okay. Y'all, well, we're gonna end this video.
Bye guys.
I'm tired, but we'll get back with y'all later. Somebody heard chicken. All right, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to this video.
And
bye.